Today we're here at Great American Ballpark for a special autograph session with Adam Duvall and Zach Cozart,
right?
And we just met Mr. Red. We're about to go inside for the Q&A, maybe some autographs. All right, you two, do you have your questions ready?
No.
For the two guys?
No.
No?
No. I want to, but I have no idea.
You've thought this through, right?
No.
Once again. All right, we're finally back home after a long day at the ballpark. We had a great time at the Q&A, and in fact, we're watching our two favorite players for the day anyway, Cozart and Duvall. But we learned a lot about these guys today, and we learned a lot about what it means to be a major leaguer. We got to see two guys who make millions of dollars and play for hundreds of thousands of people sit down and answer questions from five-year-olds about their favorite color, their favorite animal. We're thankful for the opportunity to go there with the Reds Heads Kids Club. You know, the Red season is kind of winding down. Playoff hopes have dwindled, but it's still cool to get to see these guys who have been playing on our son's favorite team and now our favorite team all year and get to experience that together. So it was an awesome day. So yeah, we're just going to sit here and chill out, watch the rest of this Reds game, enjoy the rest of our evening. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to see more videos about our family adventures, the things we're doing, we got some cool stuff coming up, don't we? Then make sure you hit the subscribe button below. That'll be your way to get notified every time we put out a new video, and we put out several videos a week. So come right back here on the channel, and until next time, keep having fun. Once again.